Hey everybody, this is Michael Brown with the KHGS News Team, out here at Six Flags Magic Mountain for a sneak preview of their brand new ride, West Coast Racers. Now this is in a brand new section of the park, towards the back, called the Underground. Got a brand new shops, brand new paint jobs. Let's go check out the ride.
So we are getting ready to open a new 5-acre land here at Six Flags Magic Mountain, the thrill capital of the world, where we debut West Coast Racers, our 19th coaster. So it actually started 9 years ago with a relationship we started with West Coast Customs in Burbank. They're the creative minds behind this. We're actually standing in our cube building, which is themed to look like the West Coast Customs shop in Burbank. So 9 years ago, kind of started, and about 3 years ago, we worked on this particular project with them. We're just waiting on the right project to use West Coast Customs on, and this is it.
So we gently roll out.
Gently roll out.
And we get to interact and see them throughout the ride.
Hey, guys.
The first and third launches, you go out, and you go right into what we call the high five element. So you quick turn sideways, and you're right next to the car that's racing with you. It's a great element. And that first run, you roll from that into a zero gravity roll, which is a really good way to start the day.
And get ready for the second launch.
Oh my God, yeah! Oh my goodness.
West Coast Racers is the first single track quadruple launch racing coaster. So the entire time you're side by side with the train that you're racing throughout the ride. It's an incredible experience. The ride opens to the public this Thursday, January 9th.
We won both times, I think.
We did.
This has been Elizabeth, Coaster Connoisseur. I've been Michael Brown with KHGS. Thank you so much for joining.
Thanks for the ride.
Oh, that was fun.
Good.
Love it.